So building custom homes, we have a lot of awesome features. One is these architectural chimney shrouds. These things are massive. This one is 9 feet across by 5 feet high by 4 feet wide. We needed this crane to get it up and drop it down. I made the mistake of making the bolts too long, which made getting the nuts on really insane. Now, I'm not usually up on a roof putting on chimney shrouds 30 feet in the air, but not really many people that do that. So, gotta do it.